ago, when we first got together, we wrote a song saying, Mama, I love you. That was not 50 years ago. If there's any older women out there, I salute you. I do.
Probably me now.
Me!
I do.
When they'll catch me.
Woohoo! Anyway, so who knew 50 years later we'd be mothers ourselves? Amazing. What a great, great thing that is to be a privilege to be a mama, isn't it?
Isn't it? It's not easy either. It's not easy.
I actually think being a mum is actually one of the hardest jobs. But the most rewarding jobs, because you know, as a mum, you have to sacrifice so much, and you give up so much for your kids, and you provide for your kids. But when you can look at your kids in their face and just say to yourself, I made that, and I love you so bloody much, it's all worth it.